any action that a person does, there's two conditions that need to be found. It has to be done with sincerity, and it also has to be done in accordance to the sunnah. فَمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُو لِقَاءَ رَبِّهِ فَلْيَعْمَلْ عَمَلًا صَالِحًا, which is according to the sunnah. وَلَا يُشْرِكْ بِعِبَادَةِ رَبِّهِ أَحَدًا, and do not associate partners with Allah in that action that you are doing.